The theme for this week's video is tips on how to survive high school. And the reason why that is this week's theme is because I recently graduated high school. And Connor, who seems to be my collab partner for Musical Singing Mike, is going on to a senior year of high school. So we both want to give you guys some advice on how to survive high school without any issues. So no further ado, let's get started.
First of all, it depends on what classes you take throughout high school. And basically, you have to take all of your core classes like
social studies, science, math, and
most importantly, English.
My advice to you is if you hear that you have an upcoming test, study.
At least 10 to 15 minutes every day until the day of the test. And if you do that, I bet you guys will do well on all tests that you have for next school year. But
if you don't study
for all of your tests,
then you're going to end up getting a nothing and
you will fail it. Trust me. I was a victim of that in 10th grade and I was struggling with all my classes because I didn't feel like doing all the work. So please try to do all of the work and study hard so you can get good grades.
Another thing with school is make sure you go to bed early enough and like get a decent time. Like for me, I have to get up at 5:45 in the morning because my bus comes at 6:20 in the morning.
But for me, I have to get up at 6 in the morning and usually my grandfather wakes me up. And the reason why I have to get up at 6 in the morning is because I have to drive my brother to school along with myself at 6:35 in the morning before all of the buses get there. Because if we don't, then it would be a lot of traffic getting to school. So that is why we leave early in the morning.
Also, if you need to know what time you need to wake up, I'm going to show you how you can do that.
By using your smartphone as an alarm clock. So I'm actually going to show you guys how to do it without using copyrighted video. So let's get started.
Okay, so here are some of the apps on my phone right now. And as you can see, I'm looking towards the clock app. And that is where my alarm app is. So right now I am on stopwatch, but if you go down below to where it says alarm, then if you tap the button, it should have a screen like this. And if you go to the top right corner, it should have a plus button. And if you tap it, you can enter whatever time you want the alarm to. Right now, I have it for 6 a.m. And then you could have any day, anytime, repeated. Like if it happens every Monday, for an example, you can have it repeat. And also, you can have some sounds. And I picked a song called So Small by Carrie Underwood because I love the song and I love the artist.
Okay, so that is how you set your alarm on your smartphone whenever you have to get up early. Since Connor gave you guys his advice on high school, I'm going to give you guys my advice on high school. So let's get started.
Okay, so the first advice I have for you guys is about making friends. And from what I understand, a lot of people have a hard time making friends in general. So always find the right group of people to be with. And those people should be your friends. Not people who drink, not people who smoke, not people who are bad. Always the good people. So always find the right friends for you. And yes, I do have pictures of some of my friends, and I will show you guys all of my pictures from graduation and so on and so forth at the end of the video. But for right now, I'm giving you all of my advice. So always try to make new friends. Even if they're rude to you, just ignore them. Like, never give up. Always live in the moment. Don't let people hold you back.
Okay, so my second advice to you guys is to try to get involved with school's activities like homecoming, prom, etc. because those are fun dances to go to. Along with doing other activities like band, choir, sports, whatever you like, try it. And see what you're passionate about because you can actually turn your passion into a career. My third advice is figure out which career pathway you want to go into and plan ahead to take some of those type of classes throughout each year of high school so you understand what it's like whenever you go into that career path in the future. Okay, so the final advice I have for you guys is have fun and make some memories while it lasts. Because 4 years seems like a lot, but it flies by really fast. And yesterday it feels like I'm a freshman, but today I graduated. That's how quick high school will fly by for you.
Okay, so that's a wrap for this video. And if you guys would like a shout out in next week's video, please comment below what advice you would give to new freshmen entering high school. And I wanted to say this week's shout outs. So here are the shout outs. And I want to give a special shout out to Connor Cosgrove because I couldn't have done this video without him. And he's my collab partner, of course. So thank you, Connor. And before we actually close the video, I wanted to share what happened during my graduation by showing some clips, and it's basically like a time lapse, along with the people that I graduated with by showing their faces. Other than that, I also want to share some pictures that I collected from all 4 years of high school and combined them into one video, along with graduation pictures. So I wanted to share all of that with you guys right now. So thank you guys for watching this video, and I hope you guys come back next week. By the way, please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to Hannah Mayer and Musical Singing Life, along with Connor Cosgrove. Thank you guys for watching, and here are the clips. Okay, so here's what my graduation ceremony looked like. So as you can see in slow mo that the crowd is going to start coming in, and yeah, it will continue to come in. So it's lost in the rain, it comes back knocking at your door. It's the wheel. While the crowd was actually coming in, all of the graduates were standing like in different spots. For me, I was like right behind where the IHS was. So now there is a clip of where all of the graduates are walking. And yes, there are 584 of us who graduated from our graduating class. And as you can see all the rows, yeah, they were all walking in. So yeah. Okay, so after all of the graduates walked in, people gave us some weird speeches along with the national anthem and all of that stuff going on. So it's the wheel.
After all of the speeches were made, rows 1 through 6 got their diplomas, and then there was another speech that went on, and then rows 7 through 12 got their diplomas, and then another speaker, and then rows 13 through 19 got their diplomas. Okay, so after everyone got their diplomas, we all had to sing our school's fight song, which is our alma mater. And after that, we were going crazy and celebrating.